few skills which an army officer require. Mm-hmm. These are leadership skills, wherein as an officer you have to lead from the front, and the same time you have to keep your soldiers together motivated. So leadership skill is the one foremost skill an army officer require. Mm-hmm. And quick think ability, because you in such a volatile situation you have to deal quickly. Mm-hmm. So that quick thinking capability should be there. Then you should have to have the problem solving capabilities. Mm-hmm. And you have to have sense of responsibility, and then physical fitness and endurance is the must, because we army training is really really tough. And these are, and then empathy. You should not forget about empathy, because you being in an environment where you are dealing with various diverse culture, religion of the nation, because you keep get posting after every 2 years. So you must be very, very sensitive about and empathetic about the situation. Like if you take Kashmir, their sensitivity situation is very sensitive. So you have to be very, very careful, empathetic towards people. Right.
Okay.
So these are the core skills a person require in army kind of career.
Okay. So now you spoke about leadership skills. Were you, did you always display these leadership skills when you were in school and college? Was that, did you realize that you had that potential in you very early on to be a leader?
I actually as a child never realized that I have leadership skills, but once I got selected and when I looked back as a child myself, then I realized it was inherent in me. And I think leadership skills are in each and every person. So yes, in a school I used to manage a team as a leader without knowing. People used to come for help to me. She can help me. In a college, people used to approach me. Yes, nothing is going, let's go to Suman, she will help us. Was displaying this leadership quality, which I was not aware that
time. I like the fact that you spoke about empathy, because I think most people perceive army men to be very strong, very disciplined, and you don't kind of look at it from an empathetic point of view. So it's very nice that you told us that.
People actually take I mean, credit goes to the Bollywood. They always project army officer to be rude and something.
Yeah.
Like that. If I take it, you should see they are more empathetic because the kind of life they deal with. I mean, it's more of people kind of life, because every day you are dealing with people, whether it is your own organization or you are dealing outside. So it is army officers are more empathetic. They are very soft in heart. They look stern and strong, from heart, within heart, deep inside heart, they are very very soft people.
Yeah, I think the experience that they are put to is very different from what a common man experiences. So I assume empathy becomes something you learn along the way also.
So because you see death so closely, that is the only reason.
Okay, fine. Okay. So what are the scope of opportunities available in this career?
First of all, it is more about physical fitness. You should develop a habit of, you should join any sports club to develop your endurance and physical fitness. And if your environment or your parents allow, do some kind of adventurous activities to have that feel of how to behave in an uncertain environment, what kind of abilities required, decision making is required, and problem solving environment is there when you are in any kind of adventurous activity. I recommend you should, along with your studies, I mean academics is yes must, you have to be consistently good in your academics. I'm not telling you to score 90s or something like that, but consistently be not below average, right? Above average. And then you should have this physical fitness, and then of course your overall development, your speaking skill is very very much important. It is everywhere. I mean, not only armed forces, wherever you go for any kind of interviews, you have to work on your communication skills, you have to work on your physical fitness. For army, physical fitness is
that's very important.